currently at the Chapel of the Holy Cross in Sedona, Arizona, overlooking some amazing landscape throughout the horizon. So I'm going to do a little panorama so that you guys can enjoy the sights as well. So this is the actual chapel, and it overlooks these amazing vistas. Off here in the distance here, this is right there, that's Bell Rock that we were hiking on a few days ago. It's quite a sight. So let's go into the chapel and take a look. They actually have real candles here. So as soon as I walked in, that's the very first thing I got hit with was the aroma of candles. And you have them over here as well. How beautiful is that? Beautiful. It's quite spectacular. So I'm going to take a minute and say a few prayers, and I'll resume filming in a little bit. The materials they use to create this sacred space, it's quite a sight to see, and it overlooks Sedona, and it's surrounded by these beautiful red rock formations off in the horizon. It's filled with the aroma of candles that surrounds the church. So I'm going to do a little panorama again and show you guys. This is the main altar here. Main altar. And this is it's a very large cross that you can see when you're driving up anticipating that. And as you can see, these are all the many red candles that are lit. And a small wooden benches. And pretty much blown away by this beautiful, beautiful architecture. guys on that side. And you could see the beautiful surroundings. Truly impressive. Truly, truly beautiful sight to see. So if you're ever in Sedona, you don't want to miss this. And it's free, you know? Leave a donation. Why not? Okay, guys. Until next time, I'll be posting more, so stay tuned.